what Connected Hubs is doing and what the Tánaiste is here talking about today is it aligns with the whole concept of remote work. So it means that you don't need to work in a specific place to have a job, or more importantly, build a career. So what you see, what Lynn and the team have done here as an example, 300 people in all across various different organisations, like getting all of this work done is a fantastic example of what can happen, and that's being replicated in every place across the country.
It's been a real pleasure to visit the Enterprise Centre here, to see what used to be a disused building, a former hospital building, now being a place where 30 businesses employ 130 people, which is pretty extraordinary, and a real diversity of businesses here. And one that kind of stuck in my mind is the gift shop, which some of you may have seen inside, particularly because it's now moving out. It's developed here, got bigger, and now moving to its own premises. And that's what we envisage happening in the future. Small businesses, micro enterprises, starting off in a place like this, and then developing and getting too big for somewhere like this and moving off to their own premises too. As you know, my department is currently pursuing a campaign called Make Remote Work, and it's really all about the new future. We found because of the pandemic that hundreds of thousands of people were forced to work at home. But as the pandemic comes to a close, we want to make the future work much more about choice, giving people the choice to work at home, maybe work from a remote hub in a rural town or village. But the sense that we have is that most people want a mix of these things. But none of this will happen without the passion and energy and interest of the people on the ground. I really want to thank the team here in the Enterprise Centre for everything that they've been doing down the years, and to know that the government will continue to be right behind you in developing what happens here and making it even better into the future. Ollie, I think the people in it, I don't just say that, I really mean it, because it's just been amazing to see the diversity of different business types, you know, ranging from people who are auctioneers, people who are tax consultants and financial analysts, to people who are manufacturing, to people who are in distribution. Like, just in a medium-sized building to have such a diversity of businesses, and I think it's a great place for people to start off and develop.
And what role can community development companies such as the one you saw here today have in attracting workers and families away from congested urban areas?
I think what's been done in Ballinasloe is a really good example for other towns to follow around the country, and that is really becoming advocates for their town and making the town a better place, but also telling people what the town has to offer. And this is a town that has a lot to offer, and if people knew about that, I think more would come here. But it was interesting actually to meet two Dubs while I was here, one from Clare Hall and one from Lucan, so it's great to see there is some movement west anyway, not just east.
And lastly, do you see a future for community development companies like this one in assisting with the delivery of your government's 2040 national plan?
Yeah, absolutely. It can only be done through partnership, so it involves the local authorities, involves the community development companies, and involves the private sector as well, crucially.
Opportunity to welcome the Tánaiste to Ballinasloe, and it's great to be here with the Cathaoirleach and Senator Dolan. And I serve on the board of BACD for the last 7 years, and it's a pleasure to work with Lynn and Seamus and all the people on the board, and everything they do and everything we do it on a voluntary basis to further the cause of employment and progress in this part of the country.
Sorry?
So, we're in government together anyway.
Okay.
It took 100 years.
I'll be ecumenical in my own look anyway.